Hello Cindy, this video is about your chips and adapters with chip. Look, the first chip. Now installing with help double-sided adhesive tape on my testing lens. My advice, the first install the chip on lens with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece strong double-sided adhesive tape sending with chip and adapter. Now I check it first chip on my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal lenses 500 mm and aperture 8, aperture range from 2.8 to 8 for experiment with lens for your brother. Experiments with exposure. The chip number one. Look. Chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Very good. Package for all chip. The chip number two. Focal length is 50 mm, aperture range from 1.4 to 16. The chip number two. The chip number three. Focal lens I pre-programmed 35 mm, aperture range from 1.4 to 16. You can always reprogram the chip from our programming instruction. Text programming instruction and my video programming instruction I send in to your email. Chip number three. Chip number four, chip and chip number five. By default data. You can always reprogram the chip for lens default data 45 mm aperture lens and aperture 45 mm focal lens and aperture 2.8. Chip number 4, programmable. And chip number five. Also, focal length is 45 mm, aperture 2.8. You can always reprogram the chip for other lens. Chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. And adapter T2 to Nikon with programmable dandelion chip. I pre-programmed focal length is 300 mm, aperture range from 5.6 to 16. Rear cap and special K for adjust adapter on lens. This is caliber. This is double-sided adhesive tape, and this is super glue gel with toothpick. And I waiting photo of your lens, and I sending to you instruction and my advice tips for installing chip on your lens. Now I packaging your order and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.